Fantastic Four versions, 1994, 2005, and 2015. What those have in common takes place in present day. 2025 Fantastic Four, not to be boring, lame, or does not suck. Entertaining for Marvel fans to get excited about. Take place in the 60s. This time, villain never been in Marvel movies yet. Mole Man, comic accurate. Be cast. Danny DeVito plays Mole Man in Fantastic Four. What do you think of that idea?